guys, so today we're here, we're gonna review the movie Thekkady. And Thekkady is starring Ashok Selvan, Janani Iyer, and Jay Prakash, and many other actors. And it's a good movie. You can see the improvement Ashok Selvan has compared to his first movie, which was Sudhakavam. And then going from there to Villa, where he was playing the main protagonist and he was carrying the movie. And you could see the same thing with this movie as well. Okay. You could see the improvement Ashok Selvan has done over his last few movies. And especially when it comes to his enunciation, when you look at Villa, he wasn't enunciating the words as fluently. What's up, guys? So I'm back again. I told you guys I would be back, so here I am. So the movie I watched was Nimandinal. Nimandinal translated means standing up straight. So let me try that. Kind of working. I lose some weight, but yeah. So Nimandinal, let's look at the cast first. Cast was J.M. Ravi, Amala Paul, and you have Gopinath on Vijay TV. I'm pretty sure you've seen Gopinath. He hosts the Nia Nana show. And then you also have Sanath Kumar. Sanath Kumar is appearing in a guest role. And it's the movie is directed by Samantha Rukani. And Samantha Rukani, as you've seen from other movies he's done previously, was like Nara Regal and so on. It talks about social issues, and this one as well. So let's look at the storyline. The storyline is about J.M. Ravi.